Jesus. I forgive PJ Harvey, Chrissy Hyde, Debbie Harry. Fuck!
Roy! Sorry, it's called Roy. About the dudes you see at the 7-Eleven at 3 o'clock in the morning. See the cop car out front, but it's not a cop. It's just a guy who drives around with a searchlight and a white caprice. And the fat girl behind the counter. Fire chaser. Storm chaser. Roy.
Smoke your stinky chicken and you call a waitress. Cause you're 25 and you're already bald. What you got? Hide a bath under your mattress. Pissing like a pedophile back in the snow. Shit stains cooking in the crack of your ass. Cut your little brother with a broken glass.
Boy!
Hanging at the firehouse.
Boy!
Tapping on your gay boy.
Boy!
Choking with a dirty bread.
Boy!
Put a comb in his mouth. Get your blue light on the top of your ride. That you are inside. Muscle car shirt that you got from the hamper. Drinking down your coffee, but you smell like pamper. Crossing guard at the elementary school. But your zippers wide open up the public pool.
Boy!
Hanging in the firehouse.
Boy!
Tapping on your gang, boy.
Boy!
Choking with a dirty rag.
Boy!
Got a comb in his brow.
This next one is called I'll Die Tomorrow, and I wrote this for my ex-wife. Do I look okay? I look good, man. Nothing good can come from this. We got one more. Hope I make it. It's called Fuck You.
Set free.